forevermore. She says it's my Lord, I'll praise him forevermore.